Yup. Go Bears. Number one public schools right in the Bay are for not kind of U-Mich and UCLA. We got impacted majors deflating our grades, but I think I'll still major, so yes, to get paid. I want your professors to do what they say, but still got a C minus and 61 A's. And the unit kept messed up my backup degree, but I know it's alright, cause we still got our means. 8 a.m. classes, I can't even deal. I'm blasting through campus and land on the seal. Fuck, I missed my first register phase, and I missed my phase 2 in like 21 days. I'm dropping like 30 bands on my tuition. I'm making the class, but I don't pay attention. Applying for clubs, and they want some rejecting. Delay graduation, they's what I'm expecting. Spitting this fire like the beat is Anopolis. Things we conspire in Berkeley's metropolis. GPA's dropping, the meme page popping. My flow's like a frat boy, nobody's stopping this. Protesting mania's running the street, and I don't have a meal plan. Nothing to eat, the financially weak, and my debt's getting bigger. At least Berkeley taught me I shouldn't say. I support capitalism, you know it's a crime. I procrastinate hard, I got no sense of time, and I'm so busy crying and cooking the memes. I just Google my homework, is posted online. I won't fare with a boba, I don't even care. My house will fail through like it's not even fair, and I'm scared of a job because I'm unprepared. But ask me how's Berkeley, I'll tell you, go Bears.